The world is desperately looking for change.
The city is mourning the suicide of a 13-year-old who took his life at school.
Her 8-year-old son dead in his bed.
Muslim Americans are 2 times more likely to die by suicide, and approximately every 11 minutes, a death by suicide occurs in the United States. In 2015, India started the Youth Crisis Line, the first Muslim youth crisis line of its kind. There is a solution, and you are a key part of it.